It's so annoying that some people see us as some cozy little supermarket. Just for them, here's a nice, simple ad. Jack is in the supermarket. Jill is in the supermarket. All Iceland livestock is reared on a meat-free diet, says Jill. Only Iceland remove artificial colours and flavours from all their own labelled products. And, oh yes, Iceland rejected all GM ingredients ages ago. Are you still listening? Because it seems we're only seen as qualified to discuss frozen pizzas, and we're beginning to lose the will to live. Iceland, which bit don't you understand?